Bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a year too late. At the close of day, oh, bury me not. And his voice failed there, but we took no heed to his dying prayer. In a narrow just 6 by 3, we buried him there on the lone prairie.
On the lone prairie.